professor, do you ever get apples in your classes for like doing good deeds or being a really cool, swell guy? We were talking about organic matter, so I was just curious.
It's funny you should ask that. It's very random, but a few years ago I lamented that I had never received an apple.
Really?
Never. And when I got back to my office, the back of my door, and they're still there, it's loaded with apples of all varieties and shapes and sizes and colors.
How long ago was that?
That was about 2-3 years ago. But I've been teaching here since 88, and I never received an apple.
You have a bag of apples hanging on the back side of your door.
No, it's not a bag. It's actually cut out pictures.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, it would be stinky. Oh. The appling would have helped me ripen.
Since 88, huh?
Am I getting an apple? Oh my god. This is a moment. There's not any. That's very kind of you. Wow. This is a thing. Oh, you guys are super.